one's a little lighter, dedicated to River over there. She's a very inspiring person and very responsible for changing my life in a lot of ways. It's called A River. A river runs gently, caressing the sands, reaching out to touch the shore. Her moods changing with every bend and turn, leaving you wanting more. As the wind-blown trees whisper their serenade to the purple sky, a dream of her dancing to the natural song occupies your inner eye. An innocent touch sends the heart screaming like a hawk that's free to glide. The sounds of the river cause butterflies to flutter from deep inside. Beautiful rocks caressed and transformed with her soothing touch. The sweet smell, the bubbling words sometimes seem so much. A journey of passion winding through the forest to a never-ending abyss. A river's voice, a river's touch, a river's scent is what I miss. The soft, nurturing flow of the river. If only I were the sands and shore, I'd be fulfilled. I would want no more.